Listen closely, let me fill you in about the rich, ripe, round, red, rosy apples they call forbidden fruit. What I'm about to say is confidential, so promise you'll be mute. Because if every creature in the garden knows, they'll come round like hungry buffaloes, and in no time there'll be none of those precious apples left for you and me. Now in the average apple, you're accustomed to skin, seeds, flesh, and core. But you will find that these are special apples that give you something more. Why, every seed contains some information you need to speed your education. The seeds indeed of all creation are here. Why be foolish, my dear? Come with me to that tree. With every sweet and juicy, luscious bite of this not forbidden fruit, you'll see your mind expand and your perceptions grow more and more acute. And you can teach him plumbing and philosophy, new techniques for glazing pottery, woodcraft, first aid, home economy. Madam will be overjoyed when he becomes aware of your attainments. He'll beam with loving pride and he will say, "Oh, Eve, you're indispensable. Please don't leave my side." And with your nifty newfound education, he'll relish every conversation. Why, you'll be Adam's inspiration this way. Just an apple a day. Wait and see. Come with me to that tree.